but you heard about that nigga shoelace, though? Yeah. Nigga in some shit, B. Yeah, paperwork ain't coming back right now.
Story about shoelace, he getting niggas tied up. A live nigga from Baltimore, he wired up. He well known around the hood as a snowman. He laid a nigga down and refused to get with his program. Since he was young, he always loved to make his money flip. A real fly nigga, never seen him with a bummy chip. But money slipped and got bumped with about 20 bricks, but couldn't see himself on a bar doing a 20 clip. So money snitched and became an informant. A couple niggas know he snitching but simply ignore it. So anytime he doing business, he secret records it. Then take trips to a secret office and secret reports it. Yeah, he sending niggas to the pen on the regular. Recording conversations on the governmental cellular. It's sad to say that they ain't even close to half of it. Ain't got his workers, he send us deliver packages. But niggas in the hood still kicking with him. Even though he's snitching, niggas still wanna picture with him. This here is the beginning of a genocide. Shit, where hood niggas know a nigga snitching and they let it ride. Shoelace know he use it to his full advantage. He know these niggas is pussy, they don't want it with the candy. If you confront him, he'll tell you produce the paperwork. Knowing this case is sealed and you never produce the paperwork. Anonymous Shoelace, PDK, NYC. Don't get your food, ain't in the distance. All my niggas up with the screw face. Let my hunger pains be the thing that leave your man with a smooth.